Okay, I need to figure out where I left off because I'm doing so many different games. I forget where I left off on certain ones. Try to figure what do I need to do. Facility. Observation. Facility. Okay, return to Taylor with the medical supplies. Make your way through. Okay, so try to figure out which way I've got to go. Okay, okay. I'm upstairs. Gotta be careful up above us. It's not giving me any like other direction. Am I supposed to go up or am I supposed to? Find a way to the power. I don't know if I really want to activate that one though. Wait a minute, so gotta go back here. Not sure what that is. Okay, let's see, maybe we can turn the power on this way.
Smythe. Have you been practicing the script for the VIPs visiting today? We need to impress. Noise from upstairs says they're the last potential bidders for Sevastopol's Working Joe rollout. If they go with Weyland-Yutani castoffs instead, the jobs Sieg's and have allocated for us back on Earth are on the line. Don't screw up. Spreading out.
It's not far away right now. It's got that ladder right there, but I don't know if I want to go up there. That's usually where he's at. Mask or something. Guess we're not going that way. This is that place we were looking up at. Thank you. above me. What is this? Find a way to open the warehouse door. Is that upstairs or is that downstairs? See, I don't know what that must be upstairs. See, I still haven't found the cutting torch yet. And that's like right where I'm at. I need to find a way to get in here. Because that other section basically killed me, so I can't really go over there. Ceiling around here somewhere. save pod here. I must have to go upstairs. Oh no, okay, the save is over there. Oh, it was just over there.
Cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
A friendly AI.
Thank you.
they said it was supposed to be down here. Oh. Android didn't flip out on us. Okay, now where do we gotta go? Episode. Thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it. let me know what you think down in the comments, and I will talk to you next time.